Thanks, Grifugary. Yeah, I knew it could beat that time. That was my previous PB run. I actually fell in the pit at Top Man and didn't reset. Pose. About 16 seconds there. time. Seconds somehow. 4 minutes almost. Thank you. Oh, yeah, him. Afraid of that.
Mm-hmm.
much time there. Some bullcrap. I don't know what happened there. Alright, new PB. No, I didn't get tired of Twitch Plays Dragon Warrior. I felt like a lot of people playing it got a little tired of it. I mean, the code's still there. It'll be back at some point. I just wanted to give it a break for a little while. Thanks. Yeah, I set that PB back in December, I think, so I haven't really played the game much since then, so figured it was time to revisit it. Yeah, the big game looked like, well, Top Man and Shadow Man, so. Working on the Dragon Warrior hack. Fighter's Ring, double the crit chance. That works. Yeah, I think the original purpose of the Fighter's Ring was to increase your attack by 2. Kind of the way the dragon skill works with defense. But yeah, I guess there was a bug somewhere that broke that. There was quite a bit to save there, it looks like. Yeah, I mean, that's just a guess, but that's what most people seem to think was the purpose of the Fighter's Ring in the first place. Okay, well, hey, if you like it, you know, Drew, it's your patch, so you do what you want with it. I'm just saying that was probably what the original purpose was. Or at least that's everyone's guess as to what the original purpose was. So now to decide whether I want to keep playing or call it a night. first thing I want to do is save these split times. Either way, I need a break for a moment, so I'll be back.